These bishops from Vietnam welcomed Pope Francis like this. The 33 bishops represent the country's entire episcopate. They're in Rome for their ad limina visit. The Pope met with them for nearly 2 hours to discuss the state of Catholics in the nation. The bishops gave the Holy Father a small sculpture of the country's patron, Our Lady of Lavang. The Vietnamese episcopate will hold meetings with the Vatican's main departments this week to share ideas and revise their work.